What's up, guys? It's your boy Carter back here with another video, and today I am here with another video for you guys. Now, today's video, I'm going to be going over a new program that EA is dropping into Madden 21 on Monday, which is called Autumn Blast or something like that. I've already forgot, but I just came back from watching the stream, so I got lots of information to get you guys, lots of players and new players and all this stuff. But before we get into it, please make sure to hit that like and subscribe, and yeah, let's hop right in. So guys, there's gonna be two parts to this program. One is on Monday, which will be the 16th, Monday, November 16th, and then one will be on that Friday. So one will be on that Friday, so there's gonna be two parts to this, and then there's a bunch of new players dropping. There's new solo challenges, which I've got some pictures here. I'm just gonna show you some pictures of the players and stuff. So yeah, but there's some new solo challenge. Here's an example of them: the perfect day. There's gonna be burnt turkey challenges, and then another one, which I also forget what it was called, but burnt turkey challenges, and then another turkey challenges, or another like Thanksgiving themed challenges that you can do, and that is gonna get you this new thing and this new currency, which they called Fallen Leaves. Now, with Fallen Leaves, you can buy packs in the stores. There's gonna be new packs. We're gonna get to that stuff, but for now, I'm gonna show you some of the new players. So here we go, right off the bat here. 86 wide receiver, Corey Davis. 87 overall, right end, Leonard Williams of the New York Giants. 87 overall, left tackle, Alejandro Valbuena. Sorry if I pronounced that wrong. 88 overall, middle linebacker, Joe Schobert. He will go into his power-up, so that's one of the higher elites here. And then fullback, Anthony Sherman. I'm going to try to get this guy on my team. Here we go. And they dropped a new master into the game, which is going to be QB for the former QB for the Dallas Cowboys, played really well during his career, Tony Romo. Now, this guy you can earn with sets and stuff. I'm going to show you how to do that after, but Tony Romo, a new QB, he's going to be amazing for you guys. Like, look at those stats: 92 throw power, 94 sack or SAC, I don't know what that is. But guys, this is a really good card, so yeah, if you pick him up, that'd be really great. But I'm assuming he's going to be really expensive. So now these are some players that are called an Ace Fantasy Pack. So in this thing, there is there's free 80 overall players that are called Ace players. So like Thanksgiving Ace players. And what you're going to try to do is you're going to beat solo challenges, and then as you beat those solo challenges, then you will collect food, and I will show you a picture later as well, but if you feed the player that you picked food, then they will level up and they can go up all the way to a 90 overall. So you collect an Autumn Odyssey, that is what they're called, sorry. Autumn Odyssey, and earn an 80 overall, and then you can feed him up to a 90 to level him up or power him up. So here we go, guys. These are the players you can use: 80 overall, Allen Robinson; 80 overall, Brandon Sheriff; 80 overall, Fletcher Cox; and then 80 overall, Patrick Peterson. Now, guys, definitely who I'm going to be trying to take right here is going to be Patrick Peterson, but that's your choice, honestly. But for who I'm going to pick is Patrick Peterson, if you want my opinion. Okay, guys, so we're going to go. Here is a picture of Patrick Peterson. So here's just an example. So you power them up, add any food collectible to upgrade ratings, and unlock the scheme chemistry slot. So you just keep adding food, keep feeding them, as they said in the stream. And then if you keep feeding them, they can go up to a 90 overall. So now we got some more 92s in the building that Madden's dropping. 92 overall, D-tackle, Fletcher Cox. great player there. 92, right guard Brandon Scherff. 92, Allen Robinson. Kind of slow with that 88 speed, but if you have a Bears theme team, definitely pick him up. 92, Patrick Peterson. So guys, these are all the players that if you power them up to their full forms, this is what they'll look like. Again, Fletcher Cox, Brandon Scherff, Allen Robinson, Patrick Peterson, and then yeah. But guys, I'm definitely gonna go Patrick Peterson with that 91 speed, 91 acceleration at cornerback. That is gonna be amazing for you guys. Like, definitely, it's your choice. Like, you don't have to listen to me, but if I were you, I would pick Patrick Peterson here because he's looking really good. So here we go. They're also gonna have this thing where it's gonna be burnt turkey challenges to earn an autumn all-star. So to earn the so they start at a 91 overall, and then throughout Thanksgiving Day, during the Thanksgiving like games, if they complete these certain challenges, then they can level up to a 93 overall. So they start at a 91 overall, and then they can get to a 93 overall. So here we go. I'm going to show you the players here. 91 overall tight end Eric Ebron. And then on Thanksgiving Day, if he gets 4 receptions and 70 plus receiving yards, then he will go up to a 93. If he just does one of those, then he will go up to a 92. So still a great card. 87 speed at tight end is pretty deadly. Next, we got Jalen Smith. I know a lot of people were asking, when is Jalen Smith going to get an upgrade? But here he is on Thanksgiving Day. If he gets 8 plus total tackles or 1 sack, then he will go to a 93, which is a very good card. Not going to lie here, if I had Jalen Smith's power up, I would definitely want this card. Okay, here we go. Again, another play. Free safety, Kendall Fuller. 91 speed, 92 acceleration. This is a very fast card. This is crazy good. And if he gets one pass defended or more, or one interception, then he will go up to a 93. So that is really insane. And then Deshaun Watson. A lot of people want a new Deshaun Watson card, and here you go. 91 Deshaun Watson. Excuse me. On Thanksgiving Day, if he gets 275 plus passing yards or 4 plus total touchdowns, then he will go up to a 93. And then I think this might be the last one. No, there's a few more. Sorry, my bad. Another one here, Desmond Trufant, cornerback, 90 speed, 91 acceleration. Again, all he needs to go up to a 93 is 3 total tackles and 1 interception. Final player here, definitely I want this guy so bad, Marquise Brown. If he gets 60 plus receiving yards, 1 total touchdown, he can go up to a 93. And all I want you guys to look at right here on this card, 93 speed. That is one of the fastest wide receivers in the game now. This is gonna be an amazing card. If you guys should definitely pick him up. Like, I really want this card. He is so good. So guys, we're gonna take a look at the sets here. So here's an example. There's 2 sets. So there's this one called Granny's Recipe Book, and if you collect all 6 of Granny's recipes in the Autumn Odyssey challenges and turn them in and then you will get a random NAT non-auctionable tradable Autumn Blast player. So the Autumn Blast is what the whole program is called. And then if you get really lucky, you can earn a 92 overall non-auctionable Autumn Ace. So guys, this set here is really good. All you have to do is complete the solo challenges. And here's an example, that's a kind of a bad picture, but here we go. The last set is Tony Romo. If you trade in 4 of the heroes, so that's Allen Robinson, Brandon Scherff, Fletcher Cox, and Patrick Peterson, then you get this 94 overall Tony Romo, and you get all these 4 players back as well. So you're getting 5 cards out of this set, which is really insane, really valuable set if you can complete it. And then there's also going to be some new packs in the store. There's going to be, so you can buy these by getting Fallen Leaves, doing the solo challenges, and some are really good. But the one we're going to focus on right here is the Cornucopia pack. This pack is so amazing, guys. You can pull really insane stuff out of this. This was in the game a few years ago, I'm pretty sure. It contains an 89 plus player from the 50, Autumn Blast, Team of the Week, Legends, Most Feared, Redux, Team Standouts, Heavyweights, Veterans, Flashbacks, or Rising Stars. So for example, you could pull full Legend Joe Montana, or you could pull Team of the Week, or you could pull Team Standouts DK Metcalf. Like, this pack is really insane. I would definitely suggest saving up your fall moves to get this Cornucopia pack. Okay guys, and we have an LTD here. One of my favorite players in the league, Harrison Smith. Strong safety for the Minnesota Vikings, 88 speed, 91 acceleration, a little bit slow, but if you have a Vikings theme team, then this is definitely a very valuable card to have. Just a great overall player. And there is definitely going to be more to come. This is only the first part of the program, but guys, stay tuned. I'll tell you if there's any more new information. But yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, please make sure to hit that like and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you all next time. We'll be right back.